Hello, my name is Dallas, and I'm back with more Super Mario Odyssey, and now I'm heading over to Luncheon again. I did a little bit of coin farming, so I almost have enough for the skeleton outfit, but I specifically kind of waited so I can work my way up to it in this area. I think I'm like 300 coins off now. And I was just farming the festival, which is like 320 coins per run, so it was kind of a nice boost. And the moon rock is way over there. Okay. Got it. What do you have to say? The pro. It's a plaza for our cooking carnival. Prior to stupendous due for the fast things for a volcano, it's never turned out better. Knock him out of here. Oh, spiny back. Okay, I have to figure out which. One of these guys is gonna let me get all the way around to the moon rock. I think I can jump in here and it should bring me close. Some extra coins. I don't know if I want to grab that yet. Let's check it out. Woo-hoo! I already got that one. Okay, just had to be sure. Well, some extra coins. Let me out. There it is. Okay, let's see what we got. I also forgot to check how many I actually still need in this area. I need 24, okay. 24 is not too bad. There's a pipe there. And I only need about 200 coins. Flying over the lava islands. Okay, I got that one. Now, over here. There's some coins over here. And I'm done. Treasure of the Lava Islands. That was oddly easy. Okay, there's one up there. Kind of like on that green pillar, it looks like. Let's kill the spinies. And he decided to take matters in his own hands, okay. This is. I think it's over here. Right. Okay, it's on this side. Down there. Oh, I see it. Inside a bright stone. Oops. And I'm back up here now, so now I can go check out the town. There's two Koopa free running. Luckily, we have so much dependent stew that we're able to hold our big cooking carnival. Oh. There's a hide and seek. Or hat and seek, I should say. Let's check this though and see if there's anything floating around. That's a secret path that I've already got. I'm trying to figure out where the moon is. Can I actually see the moon from here? That appears to be a no. What do you have to say? So I have to dress up. I feel like I've done that one before. Hey, Peach. And here's Delicious. Delicious can be. If they'd been into this power mode, it was hiding in a bowl of stew. You could take it. Okay. About a sixth of the way there. This king is kind of concentrated. I'd like to see that. Fair to talk to. Surrounded by tall mountains is what I still have. Treasure chest in the veggies. Let's go take a peek over here. This. I've already been here, so I know I've got this done. I just didn't remember what this was at all. And I'm over here now. I'm almost to pipe, so I can just go do that really quick. Oh no. And I'm dead. Okay, I'm way back over here, so let's just teleport over. And take the easy way over. I think I hit the side of the corner up. I only got my life back, so I guess it's fine. Let's get two more here. Volcano cave and mysterious clouds. And I'm dead. I'm just straight. Okay. I got the moon. I got the extra moon, so I don't have to worry about that. And now I can just go through and get a bunch of coins and call it good. I forgot how many I lost. Or how many I lose, I should say. Ow, ow. Nope. No, 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 no. Okay, let's not do that again. That was awful. Just wait for this, okay. And I'm dead. Okay. That's cool, I guess. It's fine, I wanted more coins anyway. This one, I don't think I need to be just on the second one. Got a little bit hasty there, but I finished it, so it's all good. Volcano cave cruising. I'm Trying to remember if I did a free running here before, because I think I did. There's also two over there. Here's this lead. Is there an easier way up there, I guess? Would be my next question. There's a pipe over there. Unless I was already in that one. Okay, that's way over there, so I won't worry about that right now. I gotta head this way. I think that means that I want to go down here. There's a Koopa free running. So there should be another one almost right next to it. Ow. I did that one, but just get some extra coins. Is it actually in here? I have no idea. I already did the two pillars there. I don't know where this is. Let's try a Koopa free run. Sure, why not? I have to get all the way to the top. This is gonna be a nightmare. I struggle to do this without racing. And I'm dead. Okay, this is gonna be a rough one, and I really have to focus on this area. So it's got a lot of problems. I'll try one more time, and if it doesn't work, then I'm gonna do the old classic, I'll just do the successful attempt and then worry about it later. Oh no. Oh, that works. I actually managed to win it, that's fine. I did not even realize that that was up there, but it all worked out in the end. I guess I should probably try the master one. ones. I got one of the regular ones that I needed that wasn't marked. So now I'm going for the marked one. Oh, there's two things up there on top of the doorway that I didn't see before. That's probably where the other moon is. Ow. Ow. Fire bad. Fire bad. This is gonna be weird timing. Oh, he did a really big shortcut. But I won, so it's all good. Okay, so that's the master cup cleared, and I got that pretty easily. Thought it was gonna be much more of a pain based on my earlier performance in this area. I think that's 7, so now I wanna go probably back up there. Cause I wanna try to be able to jump down, I think. Unless I was just supposed to stand on the two leg landings there, and then I can see it now. And I got it. On top of a tall, tall roof. Okay. I think I'm actually gonna call it there, and I'll pick this up the next part. So thanks.